Sanibonani babukele ekhaya lona ngifana kamaphuthu intombi zami inkomo ngoba zibona ubuhle bukanini ngikhulume nyakuzonto ngoba ufake ukhisa edakeni ikhwantam imoto ejwa kwamantombazana ugula komfowethu kuyathembisa ngoba ungathi uzothola unkosikazi wesibili
ngibekwa isikhumbuzo senkosi yami uMzilikazi njengoba silangaleli la ngomhlaba umqhele sekunabantu ngitsho abamhlophe esebekwazi ukuxhasa lo msebenzi kusho ukuthi into esasikhala ngayo izama iyezi yaphezeka kodwa ayikafezeki ngoba ubukhosi bamaNdebele kungakavuswa asikafiki lasiya khona isizwe isizwe ngolimi ngamasiko kuyo le nto esiphezukayo siyihlonza ngoba inkosi iyi-guardian yamasiko abantu bayo sona singanamasiko ulimi lulahleka kuthi ukuthi esifana nelulwane ilulwane alizazi liyinyoni noma liyigongo udilika ubuyithi bethu ngoba njengoba ngishilo ngathi inkosi iyi-guardian yamasiko nangithi ngiyabuka la izingane azikho ngoba akunamuntu olapha phela okufanele akukhuthaze bantwana ngoba ubukhona benkosi kwengeza nani inhlonipho esizweni
ngokuzalanzala elwavele yes, ndithethelwa vele ngo-1958
Umzilikazi yinkosi enomlando omkhulu mhlambe ukundlula amakhosi amaningi ezweni lase-Afrika ngoba umzilikazi akabusanga isizwe sakhe esasingamanguni sodwa kodwa wakwazi ukuzihlanganisa zonke lezi zizwe ngibala amadonga ngibala amanambiya ngibala amavenda ngibala amakhalanga ngibale wona amandebele ngibe sengilanda abeshuthu ngilanda nabatswana phela bakhona abatswana uma ulanda indawo zopatse lapha eplank khona indawo abatipatse lapha kucela abatswana ngingabala ngithini amapedi ngingabala ngithini amashangane konke kwakubuswa wuye umzilikazi engicabanga ukuthi ngendlela umzilikazi wayebusa ngakhona ngiyayidinga mina inkosi engacishe ifike lapha angiyiboni ngoba noma ungangena kwelese butswana imbala wayebusa ngisho lapho hamba kwalo mtshongo ufuthula abantu abanesibongo sakwankomo abanesibongo sakwandwandwe abanesibongo sakwamnguni bonke ababengaphansi kwakhe
yes besikhona lapho kodwa-ke wakuba nje ngenxa yezinkade sizakala lapha kithi kanti liyabuzwa endabeni ukuthi kwakunye kuyanyathezilwa kwathinithini kwase kusehlula sekungani siyacitha sesiphinde singayisi songani kuyakhola
sisiyavukelaye
siyobelela nje ngenxa yokuthi lapha iy'nyamazana zinephepha nausebenzisa uma vele usebenzisa iy'nyamazana sokutala ngabothwa siye pheleje kufana ukuthi ngawulazi ube ngezilephemit yinle ngayidlula ngaleyo ndlela but ngibona funa ukuba nathi ba zisiba ze-ostrich
Open Ross. So, I'm going to figure out about Tolimizi Bashan.
Tega masebe fubira sekhaya saseka umbutho wesojini sibahlanganisa ke namakhosi wase Eastern Cape sasathola unkosi uSigcawu uzwelonke nguye ke obangela basibe silapha namhlanje sesikulosojini sihlanganisa amakhosi eZimbabwe kodwa ngokwenxa ukuthi sine twins lethu elila eliphuma kaZulu amaNdebele silana ke ngokusikhumbuzo sika mkhulu wethu uMzilikazi sihlangene ngamaXhosa ngamaZulu ngamaNdebele ngabeTswana kumnandi kunjeya sibonisa ubunye ukuthi kahle 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 le nhlangano ichathe kuzibala manje sezomuntu oyiwa siphuma empini oyiwa kuqala uXhosa kuzuZulu kuzuSwazi balandela abantu oNdebele noTswana nobantu baphuma silapha ke sithonga into enhle kamnandi siyavuya asizazi ukuthi singasuka sithethe sithini sibone into enhle kakhulu into esifuna sileke yapha sibone uba abantu bethu balahlekile isintu sabo abasazi ngoba sebexubile sebefuna ukuba ngamatshona bafuna ukuba ngamaNdebele angamatshona futhi abasaphethanga isiXhosa xho nesiZuluzu isiNdebele nde uyayibona injalo ke namhlanje silapha ke ukuzowakhumbisa khombisa nokuwakhumbuza ukuthi umXhosa umZulu umNdebele fanele ancibe kanjani fanele enze ntoni ukuze azibonakalise isintu sakhe ngoba isiko nesithethe sakwantu asitshintshi siyafi noma ungabheka kuphi nawe xa ngabe ujongile emhlekazi wami uyabona ukuthi aba bantu bafuna ukwenza isiZulu kodwa isiZulu sabo asigqibani sizobafundisa ke ngole nto ke ngoku silapha
asithandazeni baba nginamandla wena ophezu kwakho konke siyabonga umsa wakho nothando lwakho siyabonga ngoba impilo isibusiso sivela ngakuwe siyabonga ngoba uyasithanda ngaso sonke isikhathi ngesikhathi sezulu uyasipha izulu ngesikhathi sokutshisa sizuze ilanga elitshisayo ukuze impilo yethu iphumelele iye phambili sesibongile ngoba besicelile ukuthi uphumelelise leli langa besicelile ukuthi sizuze imizuzu ezakwenza ukuthi ilanga leli liphumelele konke usenzele ngomusa wakho sicelile indlela wasibusisa safika ngokuhle sonke lapha sesibe lapha sajabula sachelesa emoyeni safunda okuningi saqinisana sazana esikucelayo kumntwana amandla ukuthi nxa sisuka lapha usiqinise njengabantu ukhulise ubuntu bethu ukhulise inhlonipho ukhulise ukwazisana ukhulise ukuthi sidinge lapha esivela khona ukuze mntwana amandla sibe umuntu munye sithandane sibumbane njengoba uMzilikazi wabumba isizwe ngokuhlanganisa abantu wabafundisa ukuthi lingabantu abehlukeneyo abakhuluma indimi ezehlukeneyo kodwa lingaba umuntu munye wabumba isizwe sikamthwakazi nathi mntwana amandla sinike lolo thando sinike lokhu kubambana sinike lokhu kwazisana usibusinike ukusebenzelana nasisehlukana ngalesi sikhathi sibuyela ezindaweni ezijiyeneyo mntwana amandla lokhu esikufundileyo masikugcine ezinhliziyweni zethu suze sehlukaniselane nalabo esibajiye ezindlini ikanti nxa sisehlukana njalo hamba lathi usivikele ezingozini sigcine usilondolose sesishiwo ukuthi sizahlangana futhi ngomnyaka ozayo lapha busisa wonke amalungiselelo azakwenzakala kuze kufike leso sikhathi sokukhulunyiwe ngomkhosi wegadade siyawubeka lawo esandleni sakho ngenela wena uphumelelise konke okwenzakalayo konke okuzakwenzakala kube isibusiso esizaba isibusiso phezu kwabantu noma manje konke okwenziwayo ngokungaphakamisa umuntu oyedwa kodwa kuphakamise isizwe siyabonga sichiya konke esandleni sakho esandleni sibiza igama lendodana yakho uJesu Kristu mfelo wethu amen.